One of the many features of the particle measuring system's HandiLaz Mini II is its ability to quickly verify the specification of a cleanroom or area. In this example, we are in what we believe to be an ISO Class 9 environment. The black line indicates the threshold for meeting this spec. You can change this level by simply selecting the ISO class from the pull-down menu. So let's see where we end up, starting the cycle as the unit auto-calibrates for flow. Now watch the red line, which represents the actual particles being measured from a volumetric standpoint. These are registered in the left column in the table. The column to the right is the threshold count level per particle size, and the rightmost column is the resulting percentage of this threshold. If the number exceeds 100%, then we don't meet the requirements for the selected class. Once the cycle is complete, we can see that we are well under the threshold and we can consider this an area better than ISO Class 9. But do we meet a cleaner spec? Let's see. We'll use the same data and select ISO Class 7. Now the red line is largely above the threshold limit, and all the percentages relative to the particle size exceed the limit. Selecting ISO Class 8 shows that we are much closer, but still fail at the lower end. So we have used this instrument to confirm that this environment is ISO Class 9. This is a great example of one of the many uses of the HandiLaz Mini II. Please feel free to contact Particle Measuring Systems for more information on this instrument or any other of our high-performance products.